The EU copyright reform stifles innovation, damages the attractiveness of Europe for investors, and is a big threat for the whole startup ecosystem. And I think one thing is very important to add. For example, Article 11 does not only harm some startups from the news sector or some startups from the media sector. Article 11 and Article 3, tax and data mining, does huge damage on the most promising technology, at least for me, since the invention of the internet, artificial intelligence. You're not able to build an artificial intelligence, and most important, you're not able to train an artificial intelligence without the free usage and the free distribution of publicly available data like news and articles. Two or one decades ago, we had this mostly similar situation. At that time, we lost the race, the competition with Silicon Valley, with the US regarding platforms. We have no Ubers, we have no Facebooks, no Amazons, no Googles in Europe. One of the reasons at that time was the legal framework. And now with Article 3 and Article 11 of the EU copyright reform, we heavily damage the basis for AI. Analyzing and collecting large quantities of data, big data, it's not possible in EU anymore with the copyright reform. And on the one hand, France is doing great on AI, on artificial intelligence, and Germany wants to establish an AI institute together with the French government. And Jean-Claude Juncker always stresses, which is true, always stresses the great opportunities for Europe of AI. But on the other hand, we have the EU copyright reform, which would have the completely opposite effect. At least to me, it makes no sense. And if we don't have any AI industry in Europe, I think China is going to be the AI industry number one. We are now still at eye level, and we now have the chance to compete with the US, compete with China when it comes to AI. If we don't do any AI because of the copyright reform, China is going to set the standards of artificial intelligence. China is going to set the standards, the ethical standards of AI, of this technology. And I don't think that is our goal.